Doing all right there, princess?
Threat neutralized.
Reconnaissance dust. We're done here. Copy that! Prep for
we
engagement.
We should be going south from here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, my bad. You would do well not to become a hero.
Yeah, I know.
Destroy.
Gotcha!
And
stay
more
down.
You deserve.
This may be the wrong way.
I believe this path leads to the seaport.
Ugh, this place is freaking huge. Of course I'm gonna get lost.
South it is, then.
General awareness confirmed. Updating system. Improvements in general awareness confirmed.
Not fast enough.
Initiating prevail.
One. Energy levels low.
Usefulness low.
Get her down.
Prepare yourselves for battle.
Good.
neutralized. Assault. Insufficient output.
Arson, kill him!
Will not be the last.
Oh, hey! Is that Delryk Village over there?
Warning. Energy levels low. Destroyed.
Don't let me down!
Sweet!
Talk about bustling.
Well, Delryk is the largest and most productive mining town in the kingdom. Don't expect us to go looking for you if you get lost.
Yeah. So, what's our next move?
First thing tomorrow morning, we go pay a visit to the resident Iatromancer.
Iatromancer?
A rare breed of specialized semiomancer. They are charged with mending people's wounds and treating their ailments.
And we're paying this person a visit because they likely know where Midas is?
Yes, it is likely, but...
But...
Never mind, it matters not. What matters, though, is getting some much-needed rest. Okay, see you around. Oops, sorry about that.
It's quite all right. You're not hurt, are you?
Oh, I'm fine. Never seen you here before. But if you're feeling under the weather, don't hesitate to drop by the infirmary. The Iatromancer there is one of the best in the business, so you'll be in good hands. All right, gotta run.
That was strange.
I know what happened. You were probably making one of your faces, and she assumed you were on death's door.
Perhaps I was. Were you and Her Highness not such a handful, though, I wouldn't have to make any face.
Ooh, hear that? Sounds like he's bad-mouthing you.
Only because you goad him.
Reap what you have sown by yourself. Keep me out of it.
Seen travelers like you in a while. If you need an extra fall for the road, I have a favor to ask. I'm sure it'd be a simple task for adventurers such as yourselves. I need some old beat-up armor, you see. I don't really mind how busted up it is, long as you can bring it to me.
Anyone home?
Consider resting at the inn for tonight.
It's located on the east side of the village.
Huh. sweet!
Ah, it's an inn. Nice. Let's go inside.
Each day with you is a special.
I finished my meal and was getting ready to set off in an excellent mood. But then I was attacked by a massive swarm of insects. What to do?
Oh, you folks could hold your own against them, I'm sure. Could I trouble you to get rid of those nasty bugs? I'd be truly grateful. Why do those insects ignore everyone else and just go for me all the time?